Oh, no, it's not.
Young Braves.
It isn't ruined. Don't believe me? See, the music's on hard.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Stuff I ever wrote. I don't look at until I get that's up a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Okay. Yeah. Got an overabundance of options when you're in the top 10% of the richest people in the global poppin' lock. Step up to the streets if you see me like the watchman. Listen to my words if you hear me on your Walkman. Or maybe you just listen on your watch now. The more property we get, the more that we're feeding the cops now. Living simply so others can go and simply live. Took a look inside myself to see what I could simply give. Bashful cause the cash flow can't stop, won't stop. Even if I wanted to, I can't flop, I'm so privy. These racks got me so lit, mind your owner get thrown into the world of the bogus. Quicker than hocus pocus. Spit that shit that stick to your ribs like a pack of gnocchis. Do this shit with no cheese, best I can. But if I have to, I really want to. I make sure that it's as harmless as possible to the planet and those that inhabit it. Gratitude after you is the attitude I'm trying to embody. Like the embryo of a second twin inside of a body, catching a second wind. Shoutouts to Robbie and Tommy. I do this shit for my mommy, Jenny. I promise I got you. Keep it mindful and thoughtful, and 100 as well. But the consciousness is infinite, so upon it I dwell. Building my dream home in it like it's something from Dwell. My last name starts with B, that's why I got you in a spell. Oh, what the hell? I just bought a book on Baka Favel, mentioned by Baba Ram Dass. I heard in an interview before I saw it in the store as I was just passing through. I mean, as I was passing by, isn't that all that we do? At least most of the time, sometimes I catch a vibe and see a thing that I thought of and think I should buy. But then there's other times I'm thinking, I think it's a test. And when it comes to spending my money, is this really the best way to do it? I'm not sure.